So when we got to this property, the client, main thing was looking to, you know, create some different spaces, different locations to entertain, you know, their guests and family that came over. So they wanted like a dining and entertaining area, which we have down here with the outdoor kitchen and the grill, with a smaller table down here. We expanded the size of the deck and made it a little bit bigger so we could incorporate a larger table. And then for the later in the evening, we put a fireplace in down below and the seating area down there with a pergola over the top with some lights. Some of the challenges that we had here were really finding the right materials that would work well together, sustainability. So we did all composite decking and composite railing, which is a zero maintenance product, as well as a composite pergola there with all masonry for the floor and all the columns and the fire pit itself. The fire feature is natural gas, so there's no issues dealing with wood. Just flip the switch and turn the gas on. Same with the barbecue over here. We have that connected to the natural gas line, so you always have plenty of gas for your outdoor parties. Plantings here, we kept it pretty basic and all native, considering that we're out in the open and everything needed to be deer resistant. So we have a lot of native, flowering shrubs and perennials, but everything that'll sustain and be easy to maintain. The site itself was a little bit sloped from here to there, so we dealt with that with the different transition areas using steps and walkways to get between the two, and then obviously the raised deck over there to get back to the inside of the house.